we remove cement around the post with US tips. It is important to cool the post with water or hypochlorite due to the overheating produced by ultrasonic vibration. Do not use ultrasound for more than 15 seconds due to overheating of the post and dentin, and thus we will avoid damage to the periodontal ligament. Counterclockwise movements must be made with the US tip. To remove posts, I recommend tips like Start X, 3 or 4 and Woodpecker ED12D.